There's no loss I can't survive. It's done.
That blade is part of you now. The next time you face Arkhan in battle, he will not be ready for you.
But violence can only destroy. It doesn't inspire others to greatness, and it can never rebuild. Only a leader can do that.
I once thought it enough to be the unstoppable force between my people and the enemy. I faced Valkorion and refused to bend. That choice broke me and doomed the worlds I sought to defend.
I sent Jedi to fight an enemy I didn't understand because I believed in the justness of my cause. Those deaths still haunt me. We know what it means to fail those who counted on us. We would spare you that pain.
I've been a leader before. I know what it takes to win a war.
As the Wrath, you were always forced to stand alone. You planned and executed without regard for others. Leading this alliance is unlike anything you have done before. Directing the war effort is a mere fraction of the burden you must bear.
You must not only know when to fight, but when to retreat, or even to make peace with your foe. There is an oasis not far from this cave. Your final lesson waits there.
Forget what your old masters taught you. Not even Valkorion understands. The Force is not an ally, slave, or transaction. Is a paradox. It empowers and imprisons. It destroys and unites. It binds the galaxy together and tears people apart. It has a will, but needs a commander.
You killed her children. She will devour you as revenge.
What hope do you have to escape such raw fury?
I don't need to escape. I only need to fight.